Today, we have returned to Parliament to scrutinize the bill because the President agreed with my advice. If the President had not agreed with my advice, he would have signed it into law. This means that he found value in my advice. Therefore, anyone who is upset with my stand on the matter is mistaken. My job requires me to give legal advice. I have fulfilled my responsibility of providing legal advice.
Zigororwe oba zigonjororwe eteeka nga tannalisayinira.